everybody. My name is Selena Pacheco, and I'm an outreach coordinator here with GRID Alternatives.
My name is Leonard Gonzalez. My roots are in Pacoima. I grew up in the projects.
Hi, my name is Salvador Mendez. I live in Inglewood. I've been living here for about 10 years.
Hi, everyone. My name is Brian Cervantes. I'm an outreach coordinator here for GRID Alternatives.
In our neighborhood, we have a couple of houses that have solar panels, but they don't work. People were actually put into debt. They were promised that they were going to save money, but in reality, just cost them a headache, and I believe their houses are even in a lien.
As much as I would love to get solar, I wasn't going to sign my life over to a company that projects that they're going to do something for you for free, and it wasn't going to be for free.
So from there, I never trusted people that come up to my house and ask if we wanted solar panels, especially when they use the word free. Then down the road, I came across a GRID Alternatives. They were also saying free, but this time it seemed different because it was a nonprofit organization. They were teaching people how to learn hands-on, and I gave it a shot.
The thing that finally changed my mind was being skeptical and then looking into it, looking into the company and seeing that they were an actual company, legit.
So the main difference between GRID Alternatives and other solar companies is that GRID Alternatives is actually a nonprofit.
We came to find out that the solar panels were free. They were donated and sponsored. And we got to see just a lot of happy people, smiling faces.
GRID Alternatives is a nonprofit that uses state funds and donor funds to be able to cover the full cost of a PV system on behalf of our homeowners.
Prior to me meeting up with GRID Alternative, I didn't know much about solar energy. It took me for about a year to get all the information, to get all the readings, and that helped me to move along and to change my mind about actually getting the solar. They didn't even ask for my social security or personal information like that.
Unlike regular solar companies, GRID Alternatives does not run a credit check because these installations are absolutely for free.
So our homeowners can save up to 90% on their utility bills. Let's say, for example, that a homeowner gets a bill that's $200. Thanks to the solar savings that we're able to provide, homeowners can see bills as low as $20.
Only one time I paid $135, but my mom paid $500 for that month. You know, $400 savings can cover a lot of food, gas, and other necessities.
And what we focus on is helping low-income to moderate-income families attain solar panels. And with those solar panels, they get to get a big savings on their utility bill.
It feels like I'm actually getting money placed into my pocket because I'm saving money. So I look forward to maybe turning on the air conditioning maybe next summer, you know, when it's really boiling hot.
So I really started seeing the impact. I was like really happy. It's still unbelievable that solar panels do so much.
I recommend getting GRID Alternative because it is real and it is a real company.
It really is true, and I really would like people to understand that. If you need the help, it's there if you qualify.
In order to be eligible for our program, you have to be a homeowner, you have to be from moderate to low income, and you also have to live in an environmentally disadvantaged community. Well, that basically means that you live in an area that's affected by pollution. You could imagine those areas that live next to industry, next to the freeway. So the areas that are actually getting helped out are areas that need the solar panels.
They're gonna benefit, the world is gonna benefit, and that's all.